Hey, we've done it. Like halfway almost, kind of. Not really, but kind of. This is the last video in this little series of reaction videos that I'm doing to semifinal one of Eurovision 2018, the second rehearsal clips. This is the closer of semifinal one. The country is Cyprus. The artist is Eleni Foureira. Hope I said that right. This song is Fuego. This is another artist that, like Greece and Estonia, did not attend any of the pre-party events at all. So, I was unsure heading into this. I did tell you that I did watch her press conference. I think it was after the first rehearsal. And this entertainer that y'all have sent for to represent Cyprus, she kind of had my heart because she came into the press conference first of all, and it was packed, and she was the last person of the day. They didn't have to stay around for her. They wanted to stay around to hear what she was going to say. And one of the first questions was, how were your first steps onto the Eurovision stage, and how did you cope with the nerves of stepping onto that stage? And her response was something that I don't think I'm ever going to forget. She said, and it was said in a humble way, but she looked at the guy that asked the question, and she was like, well, when I, take a few steps onto that stage, it becomes a Eleni stage. It's not the Eurovision stage anymore. It's mine. And I was like, what? Okay, confidence. Okay, yes. Now let's. And I just have a feeling, based on the sort of electricity that there was in the room for that press conference, that anybody who makes statements like that is going to bring a performance that is worthy of closing out semifinal one. So let's see what's going on with Cyprus. Okay, she's right. Like, she stepped on that stage and it was not Eurovision anymore. That was her stage. She was dancing like that entire time, and she was still singing live for all the people who were like, she can't sing live. She was singing live on that. She was. And she didn't sing a wrong note, and she was dancing the entire time. I know that the big theme of this year is that music is not fireworks, but when your song's called Fuego, which is fire, I mean, aren't you allowed to have fireworks? I think you are. I say yes. And she did, and she should. She can do whatever she wants. She's going through. Like, I don't see a situation in which she does not advance out of semifinal one, barring something, pretty drastic happening that I can't even foresee. Cyprus, like, you knew what you were sending. She is, she is an entertainer. Like, this to her, she probably does the, and I don't know if she's a, I'm assuming she's a big star wherever she's from, because she looks like she does this all the time. Like, this is just another day in her life. She's not affected by the pressures of this, and I love that. And that's going to close out semifinal one. And then all of semifinal one, plus the UK, plus France, plus Portugal, I think, will vote for the top 10. I don't know how y'all are going to decide. I really don't. I'll see you guys back in a little bit for my final prediction list for who will qualify out of semifinal one. Peace.